tied at number one.
Listen to Divine Master.
You know, I used to beat that block. Now I beat the block.
Let me upgrade. I hear you beat the block, but I'm the life to keep the streets on. You know this true, the type that like to keep them on the leash, though. I'm known to walk alone, but I'm alone for a reason. Sending me a drink ain't appeasing. Believe me, come harder. This won't be easy. Don't doubt yourself. Trust me, you need me. This ain't a shoulder with.
Hey, Divine Feminine, how are you guys doing? That's the channel message I got. I feel like the Divine Masculine was really cocky in that beginning, but the Divine Feminine, you like, listen, I'm the light that keep the street on. Don't fucking play with me. Don't play with me, Divine Masculine. So let me get our cards out for my feminines. Okay. So I got here, I asked Holy Spirit of my ancestors, what is divine feminine current energy? I got the Page of Swords and the Fool. So I feel like right now a lot of my feminines, along with myself, doing our research here, learning ourselves inside and now also learning new knowledge, discovering new knowledge there with the Fool. I feel like we're definitely taking that leap of faith. Okay, definitely walking into our new venture, our new goals here. So beautiful energy. And then I asked here, what is Divine Masculine's current energy? I got the King of Swords and the Tower. So I really feel like right now Divine Masculine is trying to cut off people, place, or thing that no longer serve his highest good. Also with the Tower here, I feel like this Divine Masculine could be going through some sudden change, upheaval, or could have had a bad Valentine's Day here for choosing a karmic. So let's just see. Yeah, with the Ten of Wands and the Queen of Cups, I feel like my feminists, we just, our advice overall right now, just to stay emotionally balanced, okay? Leave any past relationships, any past situationships in the past here. Open your eyes to this cup that the universe wants to give you here while you're going with the flow, even though you feel like you're going through a lot of challenges, obstacles, and extra priorities. But I feel like there's a lot of things on my feminist plate right here, but the universe wants us to stay consistent, stay persistent, and persevere through any obstacles. So beautiful energy is giving me very much Eight of Wands as well. Nine of Wands, very resilient, very courageous energy, my feminines. So let's get into the reading. Because I tried to do a reading yesterday, but I had so many appointments, you guys. Book me for your personal readings. I'm always here. So let's see what's going on with Divine Masculine while he and this King of Swords thinking. I feel like he's picking up some knowledge too with the Owl. Great wisdom. Okay. This Tower could have been some fights or change of heart. What should Divine Feminine know? That's a good look. So Divine Feminine, he was like, listen, I was helping you build up your account. I was helping you mentally, spiritually, and emotionally. Divine Masculine is yearning for you, Feminine, okay? He wanna cater to you, because, baby, this is your day. Okay, not really, because we ain't no sad pieces, baby. Valentine's Day was yesterday. Like, if you wanted to apologize, you should have did that yesterday. Don't come into realization today, honey, and do the reflections that you dealt with the fake empress here. Yeah, I feel like the Divine Masculine is reflecting here on some harsh words, a harsh ending, okay? Definitely reflecting. You could be meditating, my feminines, or that's what the universe wants us to do here with the Queen of Cups here energy. I got here, I knew exactly what I was doing. So this masculine definitely came into terms on what they was doing here. Nothing on these cards. How did these even get in here? Messy family members and you feel like home. So I feel like this person really did realize that the family or the friends here definitely contributed in you guys' union ending here. What else? I see here comparison. So I really feel like this masculine realize they can't compare you to the karmic. Yep. I can't seem, listen, I can't even get the words out of my mouth. I see here, I can't seem to find the right words to say to you. As I said that, I saw 444. So your person could be seeing 444555 to change his mindset for relief. But yeah, he can't find the words to get these out to you. Got me speechless. Yeah, because he went through awakening here. Yep, because finding your worth crushed me. My feminist looked within. We did an overly sob story, everything out yesterday. We looked within and worked on our goals here. And now, going to take a minute. Yeah, it's going to take a minute for this masculine to come forward with this confession on what's really been going on. So right now, they're being very silent. I see here, this person could be choosing their battles wisely as well. What else? Okay, so I got here, Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus, masculines. Okay. I feel like the masculine could have trusted someone that's had something from him. Also, he knew that this person had a false mask. Yeah, this person had a lot of secrets. This karmic was very inconsiderate to the masculine. The universe wants us to peace be still. Just be still in this moment. Definitely reflect on your new goals. What do you want to accomplish here? I couldn't let you get too comfortable. So, I really feel like this masculine, yeah, this masculine wanted to cut the feminine off, but now they regret it. But the universe don't want you to second guess yourself when it comes to this masculine. What else should my divine feminists know? Yeah, stay true to self no matter what. Okay? Because I feel like this person was definitely, let's get some messier deck card here. What else should my feminists know moving forward? Yeah, this masculine lied a lot here. What else should my divine feminist know? What's going on? And how should my divine feminist move forward? Okay. So I got here. Using them for money and suck them dry. Yes, the masculine definitely see the feminine living in this moment. Okay. And I feel like now they're reflecting and realize that the karmic used them for money. Yeah, the masculine is looking at my feminist like we are very, very healthy. Yeah, you got that wop, wop, wop. That's some way a... Yeah, he knows that divine feminine definitely spiritually divorced him. Yeah, but this person wants to come forward. This person wants to feel that again. Nope, but the universe is like, trust your journey. Why? Wow, STD, STI risk. Once again. Yeah, this person is coming through with this fake love this first time around. Yeah, because they're still living out of pride. They also been keeping a close eye on you. They feel like my feminines that they want to express these genuine feelings. Yeah, I feel like this karmic, she was trying to do some type of Valentine's Day ritual or some type of full moon ritual here, trying to learn spells to continue to put on the masculine as well. Yeah, but the masculine is waking up and realizing he has free will to step out of this connection. She could have been binding the masculine by, yeah, stagnation with karmic. So the karmic kept the masculine stagnant. Yeah, late nights, early mornings, okay? Universe wants you to check your emails, check your DMs. I feel like what girls need love, there is about to be a new potential lover DMing you, my feminist. Yeah, new deposits hitting unexpectedly. Yeah, meanwhile, this masculine, oh, wow. Wow. The universe is hitting their pockets, you know, unfortunately here because they dealt with this fake empress. They left the feminine in despair here. Okay. What else should we know about? What should we know about Valentine's Day? Oh, okay. So the karmic overstepped some boundaries here. Okay. She could have made an appearance here. Possibly with family or something here. Let's see what's underneath appearances. I can't stop thinking about you. So this person definitely want to see you. But let's see. Oh, this karmic is enraged that the masculine can't stop thinking about you. What else? Let's grab from this. What should we know that happened over the weekend? Yeah, that you are wish fulfillment, that the karmic could have brought up on the masculine that you are a threat, okay, to their Ten of Cups, this karmic union they're in. Yeah, this person is working on how they deal with diversity, and they realize that they played on your emotions, my feminine. But the universe wants you to cut to the chase, okay, with this person. Your hard work is paying off. What else? Yeah, this karmic is still trying to mimic you because she's in weirdo behavior, succubus behavior. Yeah, this person is going to be entering themselves. You could be seeing 444 a lot, miracles, you're surrounded by angels. Yeah, I feel like a lot of my feminists coming into that entrepreneurship here. Definitely, I feel like the universe is definitely could be hiding a pregnancy so that my feminines don't be harmed mentally, physically, emotionally. I feel like this divine masculine definitely could have gotten a community chick pregnant or an ex here with some strong soul ties as I cut the deck. Wow. What else should we know? I had to leave that bitch alone to get my mind right. I tried to compare you to the karmic. So I feel like he thought that he was getting his mind right by leaving divine feminine. But really, he realized that the karmic is not even half of divine feminine. Yeah, one night stand turned into years and the police have been called. So there's definitely been some ruckus or some fights here. What else? What else? My divine, I see blackmail. Yeah, what else should my divine feminines know? So now this masculine wants, oh wow, I see here coming in and please forgive me, unblock me. But the universe wants us to continue to set our financial goals here, period. Stay in that bag because this person was holding themselves back from you. But this person, you could see this person double tapping and liking your pictures, okay? But they really want genuine or love your children together, genuine. But the universe just feel like this person put you through a lot of wear and tear, okay? You was waiting for a long time for them to get their act right, and it just took way too long for you, period. What else should my familiar cutting off season? What else? Let me get this stuff fell on the floor. Okay. So I see here the karmic is broke. Okay. The karmic knew that she had to put spells on the masculine. Yeah. Oh, okay. She broke. She broke. And what fell on the floor here is divine feminine. You bring the table. Oh, I'm sorry. You bring the tablespoon and the forks to the table. And this karmic is broke. Yeah. She needs to act their age. Also, I feel like divine masculine could be seeing signs and synchronicity. Yep, what is this here? Yeah, I see here the universe wants you to release any history or bad, like I would say regrets and love and past love or history. The universe wants you to know you're about to walk into these new opportunities. I feel like this person is going to be telling you like, oh, we got this, we got that. But this person is really fake as fuck and you avoided this disaster, this tower. You know the truth that this person is lurking. You know the truth that this person is spying, my feminines. Last lesson messages. Okay. So divine masculine is in big regret because you stayed true to yourself no matter what. Once again, divine masculine on this side. Oh, wow. Begging for your attention. Divine feminine, because he played games, okay, or he could be trying to play nice here, but in all actuality, he invested into this karmic, okay. Three is a crowd here, and that's why the universe wants us to move forward. Yeah, I see here, I text you, then I erase it, and I've been using fake personalities for social media. So this person definitely is hiding them true selves. Yep, this person has secret motives. Yeah, that's why they're being silent. Or this jealous ass karmic. That's why she's in silent energy as well. Your hard work is paying off, and that's what got the both of them jealous. Yeah, realizing that they was being manipulated, also doing the manipulating, and also his temptation called. Yeah, but divine feminine, you had a sudden change of heart recently. You end up loving yourself. Actually, you end up falling in love with yourself. Yep, with the you will grow from this. Just loving on yourself completely. What else for my feminines? What else for my beautiful, courageous feminines? Okay. Whew. That just came right out. Give me 1 second. Okay. We got to see these messages on the floor because you know what? Give me the best messages that's on the floor than anything else. So let's get right back into it. I got here, if life were a movie, then you're the best part. So you the best part to this person? Yeah, I feel like this person, throat chakra is closed off. But it's because you got this self-love about you, feminine, okay? I feel like a lot of my feminists could be doing a lot of writing, diary, journalism here. Beautiful, beautiful energy. Yeah, the feminists, the universe want us to continue to detox here. Yep, keep the boundaries with the past lover set. This divine masculine knows that you're unlike anything they ever met. Yeah, they talk down on you because they cared what the community thinks. Rage. Okay, wow. So in a few days, this divine masculine might contact you. Let me tell you about some dirty little secrets here. What else? You're unlike anything they ever met, okay? They realized that the karmic was living check to check. She was very, I would say, not a good saver, yeah. What? Living my life like it's golden. Living my life so divine feminine, living our life like it's golden. Yeah, now this divine masculine been dreaming of you. And yep, it's proofed that he was lured in by the karmic. And the last one is, I can't stop thinking about you. So you always appear in the masculine's head. So y'all, I get a little nervous when I hear noises and things, but I'm okay. I'm divinely protected. The loving ancestors protect me. Yahshua, Jesus, Holy Spirit protect me. Past loved one Demetrius protect me. I love you so much. Free yourself, okay? It is time to take back control of your life, divine feminine, because true love is coming in. That's why this isolation period is in here. Yeah, you're going to be very much attracted to this person, even though you feel like you're not. It's being sent in by your past loved ones and ancestors. So I really hope you enjoyed this reading. Bye.